And the Grammy goes to Assassin's Creed Valhalla.